The new laboratory, officially opened recently by the Education Secretary Dr. Uke Kombra, is a token of appreciation to Lae Secondary School from the Department of Education for their achievements in the world of robotics and technology on the global arena. The building was initially funded by the department in 2022 to become a fully equipped science laboratory. However, due to funding limitations, the school catered for their own robotics programs. Lae Secondary School has actively participated in the International Robotics Contest for high school age children since 2018. The school's best performance was in 2023, where they finished in the top 50s, ranking 43 out of 192 countries. Secretary Kombra challenged the teachers to seek innovative tools and programs that will encourage students to think critically and creatively. He noted that the robotics program fits well within the department's broader focus on STEM education and the rollout in schools of excellence. Lae Secondary is now preparing for this year's competition in Panama City, America. Due to competition rules and costs involved, the school will send 5 students and 2 staff. Malinta Yopolo, National MTV News.